Namaste friends, welcome to Ability Expansions. Today I am going to show you how to create 3D model of this pin in SolidWorks, which is right now on screen. The dimension of this pin are mentioned in this sample image. So let's start. Press Ctrl N from keyboard to create a new file. Select part here and then click on OK. Check dimensions at once before we start modeling. Pin diameter is 25. And the length of pin is 78. I will draw this pin at the top plane. Select top plane. Then select extrude boss command. Now start circle command. And draw circle which is centered with origin point. Then after define dimensions, give value 25. Click here to exit from sketch. Define extrusion dimension which is 78. Then hit OK. Back to image. Now we create this head of pin which has a diameter 38 and the thickness of head is 12. Select this top face and click on extrude. Then start circle. Draw one concentric circle to this pin. Define dimensions as 38. Then exit from sketch. And type dimensions here 12, enter and click OK. Now we will create this through hole which has diameter 5.8 and it's located at distance 8 from the bottom face. So we create this on a front plane, select this, then start extrude cut command, press Ctrl 8 to make us normal to sketch, click on circle command. Draw one here, define dimensions as diameter 5.8, center to bottom face is 8, then press and hold control button from keyboard, select center point of circle and then select origin point, then give them vertical relation. Now it's converted in a black color, that's mean sketch is fully defined. Click here to exit from sketch. SolidWorks shows the preview at one side only. So go in a property manager. At here in a direction 1, click on this drop down arrow and select through all both. Now preview shows in a both directions. Now click on OK to accept. Finally, we apply this 1/45 degree chamfer at 1, 2 and 3, all those 3 edges. Start chamfer command from here. Define dimensions here. It's already 1. Now select first edge, second edge, and this is third edge. And click on OK. So it's complete. Our 3D model of pin with head is ready now. If you want to see how to create the same 3D model in a different software, then check description below. The links available there. If you think that this video is helpful to you, then please support us with like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.